What's going on, everyone? My name is Retod, and today I'm uploading another Madhouse episode. And let me just give a little explanation as to what this episode is. I'm going to be uploading the entire boss fight of me versus Jack Baker when he's transformed into the gigantic monstrosity that he becomes. And the reason I'm uploading it is because at the end of the fight, I can't believe this actually worked, but I'm not going to say how I killed him, but it was very interesting and very time-consuming, so it's going to be quite a long video. So if you guys do stick around and watch the whole thing, I appreciate it, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. And if you could, please leave a like, leave a comment, all that. If you haven't subscribed already, why don't you? You know, do me a little favor, do me the solid. All right, well, have a nice day. Enjoy the face. All right, come on, I want you to turn around. How many bullets does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop? This is not gonna be a fun battle if this is really. Is this being fucking serious? How does it expect me to beat this? It took that much just to fucking. Oh, whoops. How many bullets does it take to get to the center of death? Oh, a one, a two, all. Oh. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, wake up, grab a brush, put a little makeup, I just gotta shake up, why should I leave the keys upon the table? Oh, guess who's dropping down to save the fables? I don't know. Oh wait, shit, this is a bad idea. Never mind, it was the greatest idea. I'm sorry. You know, the first time he said that line, I thought he said a bucket of puss. And I thought it was the most disgusting thing I've ever heard. Can that even hit me from right there? No, it can't. Give me a perfect vantage point. Ah, shit, I missed. I've got one more shot in this thing. Well, I mean, I appreciate the sentiment, but I'd rather not. Handgun ammo, splendid. I get a very small window of opportunity of seeing that. That one under his tail is a fucking pain in the ass to hit. No, I didn't mean to fall.
Stay away.
Oh, no. Oh, I hate that. I hate him. You bring up a compelling offer, but I would have to politely decline. Oh, thank God I did not fall. How many bullets do I have left? Very little. I'm gonna hold up on that. Oh, it's right down there. I can barely see. No! Oh! I forgot he does that. Get away from me, you fucking, like, Japanese porn star. I'm not into your fucking hentai lips.
Oh!
I apologize immensely. I am sorry. Oh no. Oh, thank God. Get back up. Oh God, I fucking hate this boss battle so much. Note to self, don't fall off. Most of the time it makes me confused on which side to go to. Okay, I'm gonna try and see if I can, you know, keep tempting him to try and swing at me. While I try to see if I can, you know, be in a... Shit. Damn it. Oh no, oh no. I don't want to be part of this family! This family's gay. What did I just pick up? Oh, I picked up an enhanced handgun! You know, as long as I just don't have to come to any, family soup kitchen or, like, you know, soup kitchen? What? I'm not even sure if I'm fucking hitting it. Damn it. No. Fuck you and the horse you rode on. Aw, oh, damn. Congratulations. Guess what you're not gonna be now? Her father. I hate you. He has his tail moving around so quickly that I have a very small window of shooting it. Thank you. gotta hit this last bullet. And it was the last one, thank God. Alright, do I still have a first aid? Alright, good. Because I'm gonna need it. Oh, of course I miss. Of course I fucking miss again. I wasn't paying attention. I gotta quickly, there was nothing else I could do. Come on. No, come on, no, please, no, please. Okay. Oh, God. I get one shot off. I have to be so fucking careful right now. I really hope five bullets will be enough. Four. Three. Oh. I'm trying to be careful not to miss a single shot, because if I miss a Yep, I've lost. The only thing I have left is my knife. Which actually damages him. Okay, so I can beat this, but it's... I've gotta be super fucking careful. Well, I mean... No items? Yeah, I can't take the chance. If I get too greedy, it could be the death of me. How long is this gonna take? Well, I hope you guys are enjoying this high quality ass content. Let me see how the... Damn, that pistol looks shitty.
Knife the eye, just gotta wait. LOL, the highest, hilarious. Damn, that knife went OP, I believe. Tune in next time. Tune in next time on the next exciting episode of Dragon Ball Z. Oh, you got it. Boom. I'm just glad his attacks are really easy to, like, fucking map. Motherfucker. Trust me, not how I wanted to spend my time either. You're basically trying to fucking swat your hands at a fly while I'm trying to... You know, it's just because you asked that. You hear it. I can't wait to be editing this footage. You know, I may just upload this boss fight. Can't wait. Part of me would welcome dying right now because of the fact that I would have ammo again. Wow. It worked.
Now, I've seen everything.
I got this, guys. I got this. Knife OP. How do I do the flip like in CSGO? Come on.
Ethan, this way.